Hey guys, it's Ryan.
And Jenna.
And if you want to check out what we're doing when we're not here on Bin's Toy Bin, go check out our channel at whatsryantrying.com.
Just when you need a little bit more Ryan.
Everybody needs a little more Ryan.
I know.
Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ryan.
It's time for another What's Ryan Trying, and today we're going to be playing this game called Headbands.
Act up!
So it's like charades, I guess. We put these crazy looking bands around our foreheads or cards. Bin is the rule keeper, so she's going to tell us how to play this. But the back of the box says, the hilarious family game where actions speak louder than words.
Okay, so it's kind of like a charades type thing. Tell us how do we play? Tell me how to play!
The first player to get rid of their 12 tokens wins.
Okay.
And you get rid of a token by guessing what is on your headband, and if you are the person who is acting out what it is. So, say you two are working together. On your headband, you have tree, and John is acting out tree, and you guys get it right. You both get to get rid of one of your tokens.
Okay.
All right, so I need to count out 12 of these for all four players, because Ryan's going to play, of course. It's his video.
Right.
I'm going to play. Bin is playing, and Jen is going to be playing.
Hey, Jen.
That's her new nickname.
She hates it.
Hashtag Jen. Uh-oh, we're going to get it once the camera starts rolling.
Next What's Ryan Trying is going to be icing down a black eye.
Okay, you want to hear the rest of the rules on how
Please.
To play?
I'm counting out tokens in the meantime, okay?
Okay, so don't talk to John or he'll get confused.
8, 9...
Oh, I lost count.
4, 7, 12, 19, 1, 6.
Okay. Shh. Each player selects a headband, the matching color player card, and 12 tokens.
Got my headband.
Nice.
I want the green one. It's like a Bin's Toy Bin color.
Okay. Right, so you get the green card. I don't know why we have to do
Pretty
that.
Pretty sure she wants orange.
It's just so that you can remember what your color is.
So if we forget what color
you are. Oh, yeah, because you can't see your own.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes.
What color are you going to be then?
Orange.
Jen?
Maybe we should stop calling her that. We're getting low.
Jenna, what color would you like?
Pink.
Jenna is pink. Okay.
Place the timer and die within easy reach of all players. The remaining tokens become token bank in the center of the table.
And the youngest goes first, so that would be...
me!
So right. You go first.
All right, Bin. Bin gets to go first because she's the youngest, and as you can see, I'm the green band, Ryan's the blue band, Jenna is the pink band, and Bin...
is orange.
She gets to roll the die. She picked orange, so she did herself. Hi, Bin. Now, since Bin drew her own color, that means she is a guesser, of course, but she can't act out at the same time. That means everybody gets to act. And if she rolled a color of a band that wasn't in play, then everybody gets to act also. On the setup, it says everybody should already be wearing a card on their head, but Bin is a rebel. Said, no way.
Not in this house.
She said, well, if after everyone's first turn, they should have a card anyway. That's your reasoning.
Yes.
All right, Bin, so you're going to take your card, no looking, no peeking, and put it on your head, and we're all going to act out like crazy.
Mm-hmm.
You want me to show it to the camera?
I guess if you get it, and we're all acting it out, we can all put a token in the bank.
Oh, okay.
So if that says tree, it doesn't say tree, by the way.
It says tree.
We would all be able, including Bin, would be able to put one of our tokens in the bank. And the goal of the game is to get rid of all those tokens. And I think that's all the rules that we have to get over with. Everybody's asleep right now. Ryan's asleep.
Oh, I'm ready.
All right.
Ready? Okay, ready, set, go. CPR, first aid, surgery, cleaning, doctor, stethoscope, doctor, nurse, surgeon, hospital.
Yeah!
So I'll give you one of our
cards. Oh, and we made it just in time. I wasn't even watching that. Okay.
So, Jenna's next. Okay.
All right, I got green.
Green, okay.
Oh, so I'm the actor.
So okay. Don't look at this, Jenna.
So Jenna rolled green. That means I'm the actor.
I don't like this. I want to see.
Okay. Ready? Are we gonna flip the timer?
All right,
yep.
You ready?
Ready?
1, 2, 3, go.
Driving. Lifting. Elevator. I don't know what this. He makes it look like it's supposed to be so driving. Airplane? Pilot?
It's really easy when you know what
yeah.
it is. Oh, time's up.
Oh, it was garage.
Oh, okay.
You're not supposed
you know
to tell her.
Supposed
to go next time. That's okay.
Garage!
Whoops, that's right. She's supposed to keep it for the next
yeah.
turn.
That's okay.
That's all right. We'll load.
Sorry,
we'll load next
time. John, fail.
Okay.
Did you see what I was trying to do there?
Yeah, he's driving.
That was
the
garage
door was going up, and he was driving it.
And then I tried it with the clicker over my...
it's okay.
So whose turn is it next?
Ryan?
Is it me next?
Well, it's
no.
either you or John.
It's
so.
John.
It's, yeah, but I'm going to go with John.
Oh, because
so
we're
going to
go with that color. Okay.
All right, so it's my turn. All right. Ryan's going to show you guys.
Okay, well, don't look, because I'm going to put it up against the camera.
Oh, that's right. I've already messed up this game enough.
Okay.
All right, I'm rolling. Who is going to be my actor? Blue.
This guy.
Ryan is going to act it out for me. All right. Ready? I'm going to flip my timer and go. Guitar. Oh, a band.
Yeah.
All right, I can keep going. Oh, hang on. Show it. All right, I'm not looking.
Okay.
Bowling. Tennis? No. Bowling ball. Bowling alley.
Yeah.
Oh, I got two. We got two of them. Oh, we're out of time, right?
You just missed it. Just emptied.
Did I get bowling alley under the wire?
You got bowling alley, yes.
All right, so Ryan and I get to put two of our tokens into the bank. Now it's Ryan's turn. Ryan, we make a good team.
I know.
I hope you roll green.
Orange.
That's me.
Okay,
so no looking.
Okay.
Ready?
Ready.
1, 2, 3.
Yeah, puppet show. Hand puppet, sock puppet.
Yeah. Okay. Next one. Oh, I can leave. Ready?
Driving a car. School bus. Open a school stop sign. Open the school bus driver. Bus driver. Door. A building. Garage.
Oh, you like.
Okay.
That stinks.
Well, don't tell him what it is.
I know.
It's going on his head. Okay. All right,
okay, but we got one, right?
We got one.
Yep. All right, so we're back.
Back to me.
Back to, I was going to say him, but it's back to Ben.
Back to Ben.
Okay. Blue.
Yep.
Ryan is going to be the actor for Ben.
That's what he gets to act out for her.
Oh, that's going
to
be a tricky one.
Okay.
But let's see, Ryan's been pretty good so far.
All right.
Ready?
Yep, ready.
Go. Dog. Licking. Cleaning. Dog bath. Cat. Buying a new pet. Pet adoption, pet store.
Yes.
Yeah.
Alright, you still have time.
Okay, don't look. Oh, you can't look. Yeah, don't look.
I can't look. Okay, ready? Okay. Go. Shower.
Yep. Okay, don't look at this one. Don't look.
I can't see it. The camera's
there. Okay.
They still have time?
Bed. Done.
Close.
Okay.
I can't tell you close. Sorry.
Okay, so we got, what, two?
Two, yep.
Jenna, don't look.
Don't look, Jenna. Here's yours.
Ooh. Okay.
Jenna didn't see it, by the way.
Wonk.
Okay, Ben, you're the actor starting now.
Building. Casino. Yep.
Okay, and start again.
Another building? Hospital, blood work, lab, yes.
It was laboratory, but I guess it's close.
The judges will allow it.
All right, and start again.
Jeez, another building.
Bathroom?
Garden.
Time!
Okay.
John's turn.
My turn. I hope I get Ryan again.
Ooh. I hope so too.
Nice to be wanted.
We gotta get someone to frame.
Yeah, I've been sitting. Okay. Who'd you get?
Okay, I dropped it on the floor. Oh, Orin.
Ben, me!
Ben gets to act it out again.
No looking.
I'm not looking. Not looking.
Go.
Alright. Okay, so it's a building. a toilet. Bathroom.
Oh, good. Yes.
Alright. Not looking.
Okay. And start again.
Okay. Oh, bread. Toaster.
Good.
Okay, so we're at two so far. All right. Come on, Ben. Let's
see. And start.
So, like, the ocean, water, lake, river.
Time.
Boat. Oh.
White.
Ooh, white. So it's
we all act for you. Yep.
Am I in frame?
Yep.
Yeah, okay. You're good.
Okay. Ready?
Okay, here we go.
Go.
Driving a car, building, a garage. Oh, cut in line. Oh, ooh, a police officer. Crosswalk. Construction detour. Okay, building, a sign. Triangle, stop sign. Stop. Stop and go traffic. School bus stop.
Yes!
Wow.
We're out of time, but you got it.
It was just bus stop. That's a hard one.
That was like me.
All right, well, I got one, and you guys all get one.
This is going to be a close one. You and Ben are pretty close. Ben is in the lead. She has three.
Yeah, Ryan had five. One was hiding. That was a fake out.
Alrighty. Jenna is acting for all me. Right. Do I have one on my thing? Okay. Yes. All right, I'm going to close my eyes. Am I in frame?
Yep.
Okay.
All right, Jenna is going to be the actor.
Okay.
And three, two, one.
Building.
Oh, you can't see me.
Sleeping. Bedroom.
Yep.
Jenna laid down on the floor.
Okay. And start.
Building. Small, an appliance or something. Washing machine. Dryer. Dishwasher.
Time.
Okay.
Well, you guys got one.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, Ben is down to two tokens.
We can't roll any bins now.
No bins.
Hashtag no bins.
Whose turn is it?
Your turn, Jenna.
Blue.
Oh,
it's gonna be team. What's Ryan trying?
Oh, I have a.
Yep, you have one.
I have a thing in your
Your eyes.
Am I in camera frame?
Yeah.
Hold it down. Down. Oh, down. Jenna, stop moving.
Okay, you're good.
Yeah, there she is. And now
for some reason,
down.
I closed my eyes when she went in front.
Okay, ready?
Ready.
Go.
Building. Small. Hot. Sauna.
Yep.
Wow.
No
Close
looking.
Close your eyes. Tell me what.
Go.
Camera's back on.
Cowboy. Horse. Hat. Cowboy hat.
Yep.
Oh my goodness, are they
no looking?
Close your eyes, Jenna.
Is Team What's Ryan Trying going to get a threefer?
Tell me when.
Go. Monkey bars. Playground.
Yep.
Wow. There's still sand in the timer?
A little bit.
Okay, close your eyes, Jenna.
No way, they're not going to get four. They're not
going to
get four.
Compass.
Yeah.
Did they get four?
Oh, they just... Oh. They made it, but they don't have time for... Good job, guys.
Four tokens apiece for Ryan and
Back
Ben.
In the running.
Team, what's Ryan trying? Man, you two work together, just like peanut butter and jelly.
Peanut butter jelly time.
Oh, my God.
So Ryan is down
four?
To one toucan. Toucan.
One toucan.
One toucan.
I'm up to three.
All right, now it's John's turn.
Okay. Am I in frame? I'm not looking.
Yep,
you're good.
All right.
You gotta roll.
I gotta roll my dice. Orange.
That's me.
All right.
You ready?
Tell me unload some of these tokens.
One, two, three, go.
Okay, we're on the ocean again. Cruise. It's calm sea. Island. Sunbathing. Okay, it's flat, like a beach.
Yep.
Oh, okay.
Oh my gosh.
No looking.
I'm not looking.
Okay.
Hang on. And start.
Oh, like peg leg.
Time.
Oh.
Peg leg.
Peg leg.
Well, we got one.
So I still have 5 tokens.
I have one.
I have 4.
Ryan has 1.
It's my turn and I'm rolling.
Oh, it went under the sofa.
Went under the sofa.
Orange.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, no, it's all over with.
Okay,
You don't have anything.
Okay, I don't have one.
So you sit down. Ready?
Yep. Ready? Go.
A tube. A flashlight.
I guess you don't have to do another one. You're both out of
tokens.
Oh,
well, we might as well. We still have time.
Ready?
Yep. Window. Garden.
Yep.
I close my eyes again.
That's borderline propage. Ready, go.
Small. Toothpick. Mirror.
Go.
Car.
Out.
Out of time. And the winners! It's a tie between Ryan and Ben.
Yeah!
Congratulations, Ryan and Ben.
Thanks.
It was a good game. I was very impressed with at the end.
It was like we could finish each other's
sentences.
Sandwiches!
I was gonna say sandwiches, but then I was like, I don't know.
I don't know
if that's what he meant.
That's what I was thinking.
So this game was a lot of fun. I actually want to play it again.
Yeah.
Might have to have a rematch. If you guys got, like, early on, if you had a round where you're just on fire like that, like, bam, 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 this would be a really short game.
It would. And, you know, I also think, like, I wish they had a timer that had a buzzer in it. So, because when everyone's guessing, it's pretty hard. You know, someone has to watch the thing. But we might have to deal out more tokens and then use a buzzer from another game so it gives us a little more time.
Mm-hmm.
That'd be a lot of fun. So we'll file that away for future What's Ryan Trying. Maybe for Christmas Eve. It'll be like a 45-minute long headband.
Christmas Survivor 2016.
There we go.
Also, we should do Christmas-related ones.
Mm, we should make our own.
So if you guys like this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel. And you can also follow Ryan and Jenna on their very own YouTube channel.
Yeah, just come see what we're doing at whatsryantrying.com.
Including updates from their
garden.
I was hoping mine said garden.
Yeah. From our flashlight.
That's gonna wrap things up for this week. See you next time, everybody.
Bye.
Bye.
At the point,
How do we play, Ben? Tell us.
Oh boy.